Hold on, yeah.
Clump of white goes in here. In that clump. And then get your glass of wine. That goes up here. And what this corkscrew does that not many others do is it's going to pour us a glass of wine once it's actually opened the bottle. So all you have to do to operate it is turn this handle. So as I turn the handle, what's going to happen is the corkscrew is going to drop down onto the bottle. It's going to find the bottle of wine and it's going to lock itself in place.
Wow.
Now it's locked in place. You can see the actual corkscrew itself is in here. So that's going to start to drive itself into the bottle before it starts to open it. So now that it's all the way in, what's actually going to happen is the reverse direction, it's going to start to pull the cork out of the bottle. So see how the spanner starts to pull apart, that's what's kind of pulling it up back the bottle. So here it comes.
That's actually amazing.
Now the cork's coming out of the bottle. Now it's all the way out. These pincers are going to take the cork off the corkscrew and keep hold of it. So now that the bottle's open, the corkscrew's done its job. It's just going to get itself out of the way and give us a little bit of space to pour the wine. So that's what that bell's for. The bell is telling us
that's done.
The bell's telling us that the bottle opener has finished its job and it's virtually ready to go. So I'll give it a couple more twists.
It is a bit.
Now the machine's going to take over. The fingers crossed, it's going to pour us a glass of wine.
That is very cool.
Oh my God.